接下来进行男子100公斤以下量级铜牌战。
Bronze medal match of men's 100 kilogram category.
主审裁判为来自塔吉克的裁判。
The referee is Shamirul Ramit from Tajikistan.
白方选手为来自德国的选手，他同时也是2016 U23 欧洲锦标赛铜牌。蓝方选手为韩国选手。
White Doggy Glamdy Philip is also 26 under 23 European Championship third place. Rouge Doggy Kim Ni Kyung from Korea. goes to Galandi Philip from Germany. Congratulations! Bronze medal match of men's under 100 kilogram category.
主审裁判来自德国。
The referee is Lipek Andrew from Germany.
白方选手为来自波兰，蓝方为来自俄罗斯的选手。他同时也是2016 U23 欧洲锦标赛金牌。
Wojciechowski Domański Tomasz Altkowicz from Poland. Rujowski Milanow Nias.He is also 26 under 23 European Champion 3. First place. bronze medals go to Belinda Mia from Russia. Congratulations. Gold medal match of men's under 100 kg category.
主审裁判来自巴西。
The referee is De Rocha Viola Jefferson from Brazil.
白方选手为来自亚塞拜然。 他同时也是2016年乌兰巴托大奖赛金牌。 蓝方选手来自日本。 他同时也是2017巴黎大满贯金牌。
Kwajoli Kosov Zelin, he is also 26 in Ulaanbaatar Grand Prix first place. Rujogi Ita Kendra from Japan, he is a 2017 Paris Grand Prix first place.
Thank you. 집에.
恭喜白方亚塞拜然选手获得金牌，蓝方日本选手获得银牌。The gold medal goes to Kosei Zeri from Azerbaijan. The silver medal goes to Ida Kendall from Japan. Congratulations.
女士，柔道男子一百公斤以下量级的颁奖典礼即将开始。
Ladies and gentlemen, the victory ceremony for the judo men's under 100 kilogram category will start shortly.We are now going to begin the awarding of the medals.
奖牌将由国际大学运动总会顾问 Carice Woods 颁发，吉祥物将由中华台北柔道总会林克模副理事长颁发。
The medals will be presented by FISU Assessor Carice Woods, and the mascot will be presented by Chinese Taipei Judo Federation 林克模 Vice Chairman.
第三名铜牌得主来自德国。
Third place and bronze medalist Garlandy Philip from Germany.
第三名铜牌得主来自俄罗斯联邦。
Third place and bronze medalist Belalov Nias from Russian Federation.Second place and silver medalist Ida Kendall from Japan.
第一名金牌得主来自亚塞拜然。
First place and gold medalist, Kosov Zelim from Azerbaijan.
各位先生，各位女士。现在播放FISU会歌，请全体起立。
Ladies and gentlemen, and now please rise for the FISU anthem.
位先生、各位女士，柔道男子100公斤以下量级的颁奖典礼到此结束。
Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes the victory ceremony for the Judo Men's Under 100kg category.